and I have spent my life fighting their legacy and their crimes and their evil deeds, but I've always known that.
The public wants to believe the narrative they expect from us.
Deep down inside, that I belonged with them.
Then I don't understand.
How could you? You're not a Luthor. We're scorpions. When someone betrays us, we sting.
That Luthors are evil. We don't get second chances.
This is what I get for asking for your help.
What's that supposed to be?
You are one of the strongest women I know. Why aren't you fighting?
Because I did it.
Time of death, 4:03 a.m.
You ask a Luthor, he'll tell you you're super villain.
And then finally I did one thing that was good, and how I'm the monster that poisons children. You know, even Lex Luthor never did that.
You are so much darker than you realize.
I'll give you a hand. Because you're not thinking clearly.
I'm thinking like a Luthor. I never needed them. Look me in the eye and you lied to me. We've lied. You don't have to do this.
We're done.
Your obsession with killing Superman, we're supposed to help people.
I know of desperation. I know the deaths you feel.
And if life is pain and I buried mine a long time ago, but it's still alive. And it's taking over me, where am I? I want to feel something, I'm numb inside. You know what? What? That you're a hypocrite who's been lying to me for years?
Look, I sit back and I watch it. Not ruthless enough to pull that trigger.
You have to do that. I'm underwater,
but I feel like I'm on top of
it.
I'm at
the
bottom, but I don't know what
the problem is. I'm in a box, but I'm the one to lock me in. Not for me, I didn't see.
I'll be the first person she calls, like I would any other villain.